Complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Bottas,
Hamilton,
and Charles Leclerc.
With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt...
It's the start of the season. How do you think things are going to go for you? You scraped the walls a few... Thank you for your time.
Formula One returns to Monte Carlo once again today, home to the world-famous Monte Carlo Casino, first opened in 1863. And, of course, a certain road race, first held here in 1929. There's no greater an occasion, no more valuable a win than the Monaco Grand Prix. The prestigious Circuit de Monaco, then. It's not all that dissimilar today to the layout that made its debut almost a century ago. It's 2 miles and 19 corners through the streets of Monte Carlo. And although the average lap speed of around 93 miles per hour is the lowest of the season, the tiny margins for error make it the natural habitat of the safety car. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Lando Norris, and Perez. Sainz, Ricciardo, Moore, and Sebastian Vettel. Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Lance Stroll, and Ocon. Mick Schumacher, Raikkonen, Antonio Giovinazzi, and George Russell. Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? crack, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, clear.
The one that everyone wants to win, and they've only gone and done it. What a fantastic result here at Monaco. Ant, talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Fernando Alonso. Wherever he is, whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? It wasn't the cleanest race. Thank you for your time.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.